hard decision to make. I don't really want to lose you, but I don't want your words to turn me over to the hands of the Lord.